Did you know there's a deleted scene from The Incredible Hulk that was way too dark to be shown in theaters? And it's easy to see why. Most Disney Marvel movies are pretty PG these days. But back in 2008, the franchise was just starting, and the movies had a darker tone. But The Incredible Hulk took it to the next level. Bruce Banner mentions what happened in this scene of The Avengers.
I got low. I didn't see an end, so I put a bullet in my mouth and the other guy spit it out.
He only alludes to it in The Avengers, but this deleted scene actually shows it.